The Minister must really stop saying that the alarms can be installed for £220 or less. The figures are often far, far higher, and she knows that all too well. Isn't this a prime example of the Government's ability to talk a good game, but its inability to deliver? The Opposition even gave the Government an extra year to get this done, but it still wasn't possible. Lives could be at risk. So what has the Government got so badly wrong with the installation of this programme?
Cabinet Secretary.
Well, I don't accept that characterisation at all. I think there was a delay for good reasons because of COVID, and that was something that was supported across this chamber. I've made clear the £220 is for the purchase of the alarm system. The installation costs, of course, would be on top of that. However, most households will be able to install these alarms themselves, but where? Because of disability or age or whatever other issues, people required support. That is why we gave £1.5 million to Care and Repair and to the Scottish Fire and Rescue Service in order to help those more vulnerable people to be able to get those alarms installed. And I would have thought that's something that Willie Rennie would support.